Hi, this is Anjaneyalu, physics faculty. Welcome to Narayana online classes. Today we are going to discuss about 6th class physics. Subtopics are measurement of time, standard unit of time, conversion of unit of time into desired units. So first here measurement of time. So generally we are measuring time by using clocks, wall clocks and watches. But in olden days we are using sundial, sand clock, water clocks are the devices or instruments used to measure time. Next one is standard unit of time. So time having so many units, but in this one second is the standard unit of time. Other units are there, minute, hour, day, month, year, decade, century, millennium. These are all the units of time. But the standard unit of time is second. Next, conversion of unit of time into desired units. So here the unit of time, for example, a body traveled from one point to another point in 10 minutes. So if you want to convert it into seconds, what we have to take 10 into 60, 600 seconds. Like that, we can convert one unit of time into our desired unit of time. So these are the three subtopics. Based upon these three subtopics, now we are going to discuss some problems. First problem is 1 nanosecond. 1 nanosecond is equal to 10 power x kilosecond. Kilosecond. Then find x value. So first option 12, second option minus 12, third option 6, fourth option minus 6. So what is the solution? So for in the problem, nanosecond is equal to 10 power x kilosecond given that kilosecond better to write in this denominator. This is the easiest and shortcut method to solve these type of problems. Next, nanosecond 10 power minus 9 second, kilosecond 10 power 3 second. So now here 10 power 3 goes to numerator, minus 9 minus 3. So the result is 10 power minus 12, because we can add, both are negatives, minus 9 and minus 3, 10 power minus 12. This 10 power minus 12 compare with the 10 power x. So here 10 power x equal 10 power minus 12, then x equal to minus 12. So x equal minus 12, second option is correct. Next, second bit. Ninety minutes equal to dash microseconds. First option is 54 into 10 power 8. Second option is 54 into 10 power 6. Third option is 54 into 10 power 9. Fourth option, 54 into 10 power 10. Okay. So in this problem, so what is the solution? Given problem is 90 minutes. So here dash microseconds. So that microseconds we have to take here. Microseconds. So 90 minutes. 90 into, so minute means here 60 seconds, okay, by micro means 10 power minus 6 seconds, 10 power minus 6 seconds. So in this one, 6 into 9, 54, 0 and here 0, that's why 10 power 2 we can write, 10 power 2. This 10 power minus 6 goes to numerator 10 power plus 6. So 54 into 10 power 8. Because 10 base is same, 2 plus 6, 8. So 54 into 10 power 8 is the correct answer. So 54 into 10 power 8, first option is correct. Next, third problem. Convert 400 kilominutes 400 kilominutes into milliseconds So first option is 24 into 10 power minus 8, 24 into 10 power minus 6. Third one is 24 into 10 power 8. And fourth option is 24 into 10 power 6. 24 into 10 power 6. So solution. Convert 400 kilominutes. So 400 kilominutes. Kilominutes by milliseconds. So milliseconds you better to write in denominator. So now here 400. So 4 into 10 power 2 kilo 10 power 3 minute 60 seconds. By milliseconds here, 10 power minus 3 seconds. So both are cancelled. So now here 6 into 4, 24 into 10 power. Here 10 power 2, 10 power 3, 1, 0 is there. That means 10 power 1. So 1, 3, 4 plus 2, 6. So here 10 power 6 into. So here this 10 power minus 3 goes to numerator, so 10 power plus 3. So in this one, so here 5, 6 and here 10 power, so 24 into 10 power 9. So 24 into 10 power 9, so that's why fourth option is correct. 24 into 10 power 9. That's why fourth option is correct. Next, fourth problem. Convert 600 nano shake into kilo microsecond. Kilo microsecond. So first option is 6 into 10 power minus 12. Second option 6 into 10 power plus 12. Third option 36 into 10 power 6. Fourth option 36 into 10 power minus 6. Solution. So what is the problem? 600 nano shake. So 600 nano shake. 600 nano shake by kilo microsecond. So kilo micro second. So in this one 600 we can write 6 into 10 power 2. 6 into 10 power 2 nano 10 power minus 9 shake 10 power minus 8 seconds. 10 power minus 8 seconds by kilo 10 power 3 micro 10 power minus 6 seconds. So cancel. Now 6 into, so in numerator minus 9 minus 8 minus 17 minus 17 plus 2, so minus 15 into in denominator plus 3 minus 6, so minus 3. The 10 power minus 3 goes to numerator 10 power plus 3. 10 power plus 3. So now here 6 into minus 15 plus 3. So 10 power 12. 6 into 10 power minus 12. So here minus 15 plus 3. 6 into 10 power minus 12. That's why first option is correct. Okay. Thank you.